God, I honor the Lord for this privilege and this opportunity to be able to stand. I want to say thank you again to Pastor Johnson for this opportunity. Thank you so much. Can you help me celebrate? I understand that sometimes, well, God does things and he does it, and his timing is everything. And I never knew several years ago when I came to Oak Grove with the pastor that I was under at the time, that later in life that I would stand here as I was supporting somebody else. God, years later, has afforded me the opportunity to stand. And I say that what we make happen for somebody else, God will make happen for you. The Bible says, "The willing, if ye be willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land." And I'm only here just out of obedience. And I thank God for that. I met Pastor Ray, and was the honest in Charlotte with Pastor John B. Key, priest. I was like, wow, awesome man of God, powerful preacher. So I'm going to do what I was sent here to do, brought here to do, brother, and I'm going to get out of the way. Can you just give God glory one more time? Come on, I need you to put some sound behind that crowd. Can you put a voice behind that crowd? Can you put a hallelujah with that crowd? Can you put a glory to God with that crowd? Can you put a thank you, Jesus, with that crowd? Hallelujah, he's a mighty God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, he's a mighty God. Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yeah. soul would not be broken down. But I'm not broken. Born in sin, but from sin I'll be set free. I'm not the Lord. I am a vessel for the Holy Ghost power.
Lord, have mercy. I'm done. I promise you, children, I'm done. I'm not over. I'm done. About 50 people that believe it, just turn blue.